I grew up poor, so when my family bought pork chops, it usually was the very thin kind, which are pretty good. And you can make a lot of meals of it, and you don't. It's actually pretty good for portion control. But the thing about those is they need to be cooked super fast, or else they would become dry. And my mom had this tendency to cook meat till it's like cardboard dry. So it worked out pretty well for her. She marinated it and then she cooked it. So I never really was a huge fan of pork chops until I got older. And one day I went to a steakhouse and I decided at the steakhouse I did not want to eat steak. You know, right? Like, what's wrong with you? You go to a steakhouse, you don't eat steak. But why not? I decided I don't want to eat steak. I want to try something else. So there's always the chicken, which I like. I love chicken. But you know what? I decided I'm gonna step outside my comfort zone here, and I'm gonna try a steakhouse pork chop. Surely they must be able to do a little better and see what a good pork chop actually tastes like. So I went ahead and ordered the pork chop. It was double bone-in something pork chop, got the name for it, something nice and fancy. Got two bones, two pork chops joined together. Really was meant for two people. Think it was about 2 inches thick. And it was almost realistically a roast, but it was pretty thick and interesting. And when it came, it was surprisingly really juicy. And I actually gained a lot more respect for pork chops, and I actually do like it. But honestly speaking, I don't see a lot of restaurants with this dish. It's really rare. And honestly, I kind of forgot about it. The next time I think I had it again was when I was at a brewery and they served this dish. Served it with applesauce. It was delicious. So for this video, I made my own version, which used an applesauce kind of thing with ginger. So it has a little bit of an Asian take to it. And I accompanied it with some asparagus and some roasted potato, red pepper mash instead of potato. And so it was my own little take. It's a little different. It's an inspiration of a various dishes from different culture. And I hope you enjoy this dish. And I hope you come back for next week for a new episode. Enjoy!